Hi, it's John Coast Mace R&D. Today we have an LS7 connecting rod on the lathe, and we're going to cut a chamfer on here because putting the stoker crank in, it has a much bigger fillet on the crankshaft, and we're going to have to cut a larger radius on this connecting rod. This is what it looks like when it's finished. If you have questions about connecting rods, give me a call here at Costa Mesa R&D. We'll see you soon.